in the good old summertime. Yeah. Barn dance. If they could dance in a barn to that, I want to give them some credit. That was a song that that little arrangement is in three-quarter time, waltz time. The first one we did, I never mentioned that it was a song called Oleo, and it was composed by a great tenor saxophonist, Mr. Sonny Rollins. And that was the one that was fast. We did start off with that fast song so that we could get that out of the way. We do those fast songs so that you'll understand from the beginning that we can play fast. And then we can slow down and play a barn dance, and then I don't do that anymore. Now we're going to do a song that I dearly love. Love the song, because I wrote it. It's a beautiful song. I really love this song. It's a song that I wrote that made the most money for me. That's why I love the song so much. And every royalty period, I just love it more. I adore it. And I won't tell you the whole thing about it. Just to let you know, though, that there are, I think, 187 different recordings in all over the world of this song. I don't know how I managed to write a song that could get that many records, but I did. And I'm very happy that I did. And my wife is happy. And the university system in the United States where my children went to school are very happy. Because they took all of that money. But I keep playing it because it keeps on doing well for me. And we hope that you like it. This is the work song. It's the work. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we come to a part that